save my ass, buddy.
Lucky to. Should let you burn down all that hunking of shit.
You're joking, right? Look, buddy, extinguish my car and I'll get us out of here, okay?
That's the way we do it! Tom, supposed to give me a ride. Dang!
Everyone, get off the freeway. Your lives are in danger.
Going that way, they won't stop fighting.
That hunk is jacked on some crazy shit, yo.
Green gas done turned him into some kind of zombie.
Zombie? Shit. Watch this.
Who's your dad?
Sup, fool. You gonna need this.
Assistant on the phone. Someone get my assistant on the phone.
George told us it'd be like this.
Planes with biological agents that crashed them all over the city. Get to the shelter and avoid the green gas clouds. Flames or fire extinguishers will cure you if you're exposed.
Oh, hell no! That ain't right! Fucking terrorists always having to bring on some shit. Where they at? I'll bring it, biatch!
There's an emergency shelter in the basement of a high school a few blocks from here. I suggest you get there as fast as you can. Hey! Wait a minute! Take this kid with you, he's been poisoned and needs an antidote. There's an ambulance at the end of this block.
Sick kid? No way!
Oh, shit! Get the fuck out of here! Go, go! Get out of here, you stupid idiot!
They want us to evacuate.
Hey, no cops.
I want some praying.
Taste my stomach.
Where am I going?
Give me a shit.
I can taste my stomach.
Kinda lost.
They're all over the place. I drive us out of here, but my partner has the keys. He went to save some injured people and never came back. Follow our 911 call list and you'll find him. Help the callers you find along the way. Remember, get those keys.
Oh,